Midnight Madness is only days away, but the Golden Eagles took some time off their rigorous practice schedule to give back to the Marquette community here at the 33rd annual Owls Run.
We love being around the type of environment with the kids. Everybody love playing with the kids. Buzz is he's top max when it comes to kids, and he love them too. It's just like basically something that we all love doing.
They look up to us as, you know, we're their heroes, but they don't know that, you know, they're way tougher than we are. They fight a lot more stuff, and, you know, in some ways we really look up to them.
For the newcomers on Marquette's roster, the experience on a day for such a great cause was an eye-opener.
Being a freshman, you know, I never experienced something like this, you know. Just learning from the kids, you know, I heard about some of the kids that's out here, you know. And they think we're actually like the heroes out here, but we're looking at them as the heroes.
I love to see the smile on their face, man. We make their day, and I like doing stuff like this.
Gotta give back. They give a lot to us, so we want to give a lot to them, and it's all about the kids. Without the kids, we wouldn't know what we'd do out here. And it's fun to get out, to show our face, to just make your kids' day.
Buzz Williams talked to the crowd at Owls Run as they received over $1 million in donations, and the players took notice for this great charitable cause.
I experienced it last year, and you know, it's a great experience just to come out and see the kids that look up to you, and you know, you work hard, but these kids, they go through like hard things every day, and it just makes you not take things for granted.
Very humbling, just to look at kids and, you know, to have the things that we have. It really helps us take a sit back and look at what we have, and then just cherish every moment that you have.
Owls Run has raised more than $11 million. With the help of the Marquette community, its involvement has made it possible to provide medical care for more than 325,000 patient visits every year. Reporting from Marquette's campus, Todd Warner, Palestra, the College Network.